we've had a lot of people that have lived in this area their whole lives, but they've never actually been into the museum. So I kind of like to just get the museum out there a bit more and have people come in and see the really interesting history behind the city of Twin Falls and how it all got started. So my favorite thing here is the Bisbee stuff that we have. It really shows the town in the beginning stages and through the years. He took a lot of promotional pictures, and we also have a lot of his personal pictures that show more of his life.